They're going to 60-degree day in January sometimes. Yeah. The best of both worlds.